My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what quit.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
Woo! General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby. Uncle Owen! Eberu!
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
Careful if you head up to Mos Espa.
You seen that crystal hidden around here? There's a lot of junk in Mos Eisley.
Checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this.
Thank you.
these aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
You shouldn't be here.
Awesome. You must be the relief patrol. Here's the key for the checkpoint.
If you're gonna ask me how to reach that shiny thing, I have no idea. The galaxy.
Droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. Let's ask around.
You're looking for a smuggler? You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead!
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Like old Ben used to have.
You staying in the Dowager Queen Hotel? Doesn't look that secure to me. I certainly wouldn't put my valuables in there. But then again, I don't have anything of value. Other...
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Imperial checkpoints are everywhere.
Like, where are you going?
Yeah.
Propellant. They ain't big, but they cause a big headache.
Ugh.